he's got everything it takes. He just wants to work on him, so he knows what to do. And the judge was, he's got all the angles, he's got all the moves, he's got. And then I told Amy, well, he's a little over a year. And she's like, I thought he was three.
No.
I said, no, he's got a couple more coats to come in before he really hits his prime. And she's like, paper spoon. She's like, oh my God. She said, oh my God, his ruff will be bigger. She said, because I can fluff it more, you know, before the next show, I can make it bigger. But she said, we got some.
No, that's okay.
And she said, we've got some work to do.
Yeah.
Clearly, obviously. He doesn't know what he's doing.
We don't know what we're doing.
No, but it's okay. He's young and excited.
He's had to do this in AKC.
To start with, yes.
I just wanted to get these two full so they could, you could compare.
Okay. Well, I didn't. Because now they're just talking. But.
I know, but I wanted to get the whole thing just to see how he reacts. And
Leslie will be happy. Balance. Active and balanced. Coat profuse. Good texture. Head strong edge. Light mouth level. Eyes set well. Dark. No, set well. Chest to the elbows. Also, his chest is good. Upliggers. Balances front angle. Well to the heart.
You're good.
Yeah. He said he's got all the elements. Just needs to learn and mature. So he's got a couple of big things.